Okay, hi guys, we meet again for today's video. I don't know, people are watching but the subscriber are not going up. It's okay for me, I just don't care about the subscriber as long as knowledge between human to human. Okay, today it's not about animals, about cats or anything else, but about motorbikes, yeah, as what I do most. So I will be talking in two languages, bilingual, Malay and English. Okay, hari ni, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, hari ni saya akan buat video tentang bukan pasal binatang tapi pasal motor, plat motor. Okay, plat motor ni NGK. Okay, C7. Okay, kalau boleh nampak lah, tak tahu boleh nampak ke tak. C7 HSA NGK. So HSA is copper. Okay, kalau HIX is iridium. Okay, palladium will have a H, I don't know what. Okay, 7 is maybe, I'm not sure, because for two stroke, if I'm not mistaken, the higher number is the colder or the hottest. It's that way lah. I mean, I don't want 7, 8 or 9. Okay, so I try to buy it in Singapore. Saya try beli di Singapura. Okay, ini plat tapi semua dealer yang ada, Yamaha agent, tak menjual iridium untuk ini plat. Ini special plat. Okay, they give me the wrong one. Wait, I show you. Okay, and I don't check it. Saya tak check, saya beli, ambil terus. Ingat betul lah kan. Jadi bila balik dia terpanjang, so when I come back, it is a long one, is a wrong plug. Of course it can fix, but it will go through into my piston and into my cord rod. Okay, dia tembus dekat piston ni, sudah terang, nanti saya tunjukkan gambar. Okay, jadi saya beli online, senang, online lagi murah. Saya dapat dua, ni package dia baru sampai. So okay, iridium, okay. This actually iridium, memang betul. But okay, different is, okay, instead of this, okay, the tip, it's a straight right. Ni tip kan straight kan, tapi dia ada U. This one, they have a U. Okay, so the fire will go here or here. Okay, nampak? Dia ada U. Okay, on this tip. Okay, so the kernel, orang panggil kernel lah, orang putih cakap, Melayu saya tak tahu kernel berapa kan, dalam bahasa Melayu, tapi orang putih panggil kernel. When the kernel is, api dia lagi bakar lagi cantik, lagi kuat. If the spark is much more, higher, the voltage, the fuel consumption, they burn off all the fuel inside, okay, but not too lean. Okay, if it's a rich, it's good, okay, because it fire everything off. Kalau minyak tu lebih kan, dia bakar cantik. Pasal apa? Dia cakap dia bakar habis lah, jadi tak ada minyak balik. Jadi sekarang saya pakai ni yang copper. Saya yelah dah mod kan, dah tukar racing CDI, dah tukar coil. Jadi biasa motor ni, kalau buat biasa lah, dia boleh 45 km 1 liter, 45 km. For normal YBR125, the consumption is 45 km per liter. Okay, but after modification, okay, it's going down to 30 km per liter, and the last one I check is 28 km per liter. That means 2 km down, something wrong. Okay, so first thing we need to know, okay, what is this main gap on the Yamaha YBR, gap. Okay. Alright, for the Yamaha factory, okay, the gap must be 0.7 mm. Okay, 0.7, this is 0.5 mm. Okay, the actual is 0.7, that give 9 feet of torque. Okay. So see, let me see. Okay, this is 0.5 thickness. Let me check. Yeah, it can go through. Okay, can go through. Second one is 0.61. It can go through. That means, okay, it's not under. It's about to go through, but it, yeah, it's not meant for. This is 0.61 mm. All right, if you can see, okay, 0.61 mm, it cannot go through. Okay, it need to be 0.7. Let me see the 0.7. The next one is 0.71. Of course, 0.71, 0.1, make no difference actually. Totally. Okay, totally. And of course, I need to open the. See, got two. I have to keep one in case, because iridium can last for about 100,000 kilometers. For normal usage is 20,000, but usually people change every oil change. But I mean 7,000 is a waste actually. Actually, you can change about 10,000. 20,000 is the max. Okay, and actually this one I think I just changed about 2,000 kilometers. So I got this, and yeah, of course I need to use the iridium for see how it is. Yes, sorry, because yeah, anyway, it doesn't matter where it made from, Japan, anywhere else, but this is made from China. And yes, iridium is expensive. And okay, there you go, you can see it's a thin thread. Okay, okay, it stated here 0.5 mm. Of course it's not, okay, meant for. At least I need to put 0.1 or 0.8, because I already mod. Okay, the candle must be need a longer one. Okay, and if you can see, there's a U. Okay, a U. Okay, as stated at the box. So it the spark will go this way. Jadi dalam bahasa Melayu, yang ini tak spec under YBR. YBR 0.7 mm. Yang ini kurang daripada 0.7. Jadi ni padahal saya dah tinggikan sikit tau. Jadi tetap pasal saya cuba apa ni, ketak pasti je. Not using this. Okay, this is the actual one. Okay, so this is 0.5. Okay, let's see, is it 0.5, the smallest one, that's what the company say. Yes, there you go, you can see it go through. So the best thing is I need to put into 0.8, because it's already mod 0.81, or I need to put original 0.7. okay, so you just cannot, I mean, just plug it in, because it might damage the iridium. What you can do is take a plier, which is not too hard, make a soft bend. Okay, I look for the plier first. Okay, this is sandpaper. Yeah, 1.1, truly not correct. So the iridium is totally, like what I say, it's not faulty. $4.5 black, okay, iridium, okay, $4.5 faulty plug. It will go any, yeah, any number that it want to go. 5.0 now. So totally. Okay. That's how you got the cap. Okay, with the cap on. It's clean already, eh? You can see? 7.6. It will just totally, go after 3 seconds or so it will go. The wire, okay. Then you see, if you touch anywhere on the plug, there will be no, unless you go over here. Also, there's no reading. You need to go on the copper, then there's reading. Okay. Now it's go to 10. You see, but this one also without the cap, okay. Without the cap. 4.5, you see? Without the cap, 4.5. Alright guys, that's about plug, okay? Itu tentang plug. Jadi kalau macam makan minyak, daripada 45 km jatuh sampai 30, 1 liter, itu ada masalah, Jadi kadang-kadang kita tak tahu yang plug ni pun rosak, So in English, as I say, sometimes the mileage can suddenly go down. Suddenly go down as usually is 45 km per liter for a small bike. Suddenly it goes into like 28 km per liter. That's totally possible. Sometimes you don't know what happened. Actually, there's a lot of problem. Okay, in my case, it's a plug. Okay, so. Thank you everyone, as today is a really rainy day. Okay, I show you how it's a cool weather. So it's a nice weather to sleep on weekends. And yeah, adalah cuaca yang baik, hujan. Jadi kalau masalah makan minyak, check on the plug. Plug sometimes kadang-kadang plug rosak. Jadi itu nyari tentang plug je lah. Moga semua dipermudahkan. Thank you so much for my viewers, and yeah, hope is a knowledge. We just exchange knowledge, okay? Using multimeter is a simple, explanation. The restrictor inside is broken, so it will go haywire. So the fuel consumption also, it will start, but fuel, That's why I just change the NGK normal plug copper about 2000 km. I'm using it less than that, I think. So that's about it, and may all the viewers stay safe, be safe, ride safe on this rainy season. Okay, thank you everyone.